Resident Evil.
This is Chopper Delta, preparing to drop off at area E95070.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Oh,
Come!
Thank you.
Jill, put this on.
No! Thank you. No! The brakes are out!
It's useless!
Thank you.
Here's a gift for you.
Thank you.
Sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Thank you. Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
Thank you. I'm quite impressed.
Thank you.
Carlos.
Thank you. Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Come on. Warning.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
set.
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. It's time to go.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.